about 32 minutes or so, and I'm clutching foolish optimism like she'll slip through the door and sit down with the storytelling of traffic.
Hi, would you care for a refill?
Yeah, thank you, sorry, I tend to overshare with people. It's just I've had quite the crush on
her. I'll be right back with your drink.
Oh, well, it's only been 61 minutes, I think. Clink ice cubes with the straw, the tables, candles forming puddles. Rest my fist below my jar, a car could be the source of trouble. But she hasn't read the multitude of texts I sent, and I won't reprehend like it could be an emergency or she went to bed. Maybe she
sorry
just...
to interrupt, but are you ready to order? We're closing soon, I recommend the lobster on arugula. The dish is new and
now I'll get the fettuccine, please, with chicken. Text her one last time, it's urgent. Damn, she knows the evening's ticking. Like, I'm a decent guy, well, at least from what I've heard, I don't think I'll find the courage to stand up and say goodbye. So I'm still waiting, wait here, oh so patient. Wait here all long night, resolve never waning. And still waiting, wait here, oh so patient. Wait here all long night, I'm waiting and waiting. I'm waiting for her to reply to my text. I know it's a scene, but maybe she didn't see it just yet.
I guess, but you've been here for 3 days. It doesn't seem strange to you?
So what, she's late, this table's purely made for two. My plate of food has grown a bit cold in the past month, but it's not too far-fetched for someone to run late and catch up. Any second now, should
we want this to go, or should I just throw it out? It's been a year.
No thanks, no point in acting like it's over now. I know my beard's an overgrowth, and I'm becoming one with this chair, but a decade's nothing. I won't be the one who's underprepared for the future, cause she'll arrive and we'll survive the ruins until time folds in upon itself. So what's your 2 cents? I guess he left or he's closing up the business. I can hear metallic thumping and explosions in the distance. A stray dog is chewing on a human bone right by the entrance. There's barbaric men outside and they're all toting makeshift weapons. I just think it's odd she hasn't tried to phone or send a message, but I'll wait right here till time as we know it is non-existent. I'll just wait right here and drink until the last one's dry. I mean, come on, really, I'm a stand-up guy. Wait here,